demonstrate our handleless kitchen. To describe this kitchen briefly, we have used tandem boxes, bottle pullout, magic corner, under sink, tandem boxes. As a countertop, we have used a quartz stone. For kitchen dado, we have used a quartz stone to have a seamless uniform look. For the kitchen wall unit, we have used advanced lift up mechanisms. We have provided lights below the wall units. On the other side of the kitchen, we have used pantry unit and we have used built-in microwave and built-in oven. Let's talk about kitchen in detail. Over here we have provided hob and chimney from Hefle. Under the hob we have provided 3 tandem boxes, one for cutlery, one for cup and saucer, and another one for plate stand. On left of it we have provided a bottle pullout. On left of it we have provided 2 tandem boxes. On right of the hob we have provided 2 tandem boxes. On right of it, we have provided a magic corner. In the magic corner, we have 4 trays, 2 trays coming from the back, 2 trays in the front. There's soft open and soft close magic corner. On right of the magic corner, we have a bottle pullout. Over here, we have provided 2 tandem boxes to optimize the sink storage space. Let's talk about the kitchen wall unit. Over here, we have used Blum advanced lift up mechanisms, that's called Blum Aventos. The beauty of this mechanism is, the shutter can be stopped at any height as per the user needs. This soft close mechanism. On right of the chimney, we have used similar mechanism. Below the wall units, we have used light and midway accessories with the rails. Even we have used midway accessories on left of the chimney as well. On the other side of the kitchen, we have used pull-out pantry unit. Next to the pantry unit, we have used a tall unit with a built-in microwave and a built-in oven. Below the built-in oven, we have used wicker basket for onion and potatoes. Next to the tall unit, we have given a space for side-by-side refrigerator. This is from our handleless kitchen. Thank you for watching it.